the world's smallest dwarf ostrich certified by the Guinness Book of World Records. I'm at the Cape Town Ostrich Ranch, about 45 kilometers from Cape Town. Here's my guide, Mr. Herman,
yeah,
who is giving me a tour of the ranch. We are in the midst of a Guinness World Record holder, the smallest ostrich in the world, Tom Thumb. He is now 8 years old. He's only 8 years old. That's Mr. Herman, the keeper and the guide of the ranch, feeding Tom Thumb. A real dwarf, the smallest ostrich in the world.